I don't think this one's quite ready for this one yet. She's a little top heavy.
How much does she get back?
First spot.
If I'd have backed up one more time, I needed one more, man. You said you're good.
Damn, I got it.
You looked good. Until we decided to wait with everybody.
I shouldn't have worried about that.
Oh, God.
this way. Winch work there. Get it? It just goes pulled. It drove over it. That in or out?
That's it.
Well, everything is so slippery today.
Mm-hmm. Watch your step, you too, there, too.
Yeah. I'm mean on it.
I'm not having enough power here. Your winch work? I got a tow rope, if not.
I think I can make it.
I'm a little too top heavy. I kept getting my rear bumper stuck too. This one's a little too slow. Right here.
What is it, axial?
Yeah. Things always pop out.
Do you need some or?
Oh no, it's just a.
That's right.
Yeah, let Rich grab this part. up and around?
Yeah, I knew it.
This way, right through here?
You gotta touch your nose for this way.
Oh yeah, I'm talking about getting down there. So. All those years of backing up a trailer is paying off.
Did we get for hitting the camera?
$800.
Another thing I noticed, you're always so concerned with backing up that you're worried about the rear end that you don't worry, think about your front end catching shit.
What are you doing, John?
You made the course. You should just glide right through it, right? That's beside the point.
Come up here.
Oh, no, you gotta get way over there. Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying, man. It's totally different when you're having.
It's really.
You gotta deep, think in reverse.
Deep gouge
there. She has better grip than Happy.
Right here.
Oh,
actually,
30.
I don't understand what's up here.
That's still touching a little bit. It's okay. Roll away. No. You got to totally train your brain to think backwards. Yeah, well, I can barely think as it is. Didn't think it would be that bad. Mm-hmm. Fix the landing.
Yeah, yeah, these stock electronics are checking. They're leaving this world soon. Huh? Apple's fucking BLE up. Seat the motor in there.
Says the guy here.
Says the guy that don't even have a friggin' rig out here.
Where's your truck at? I'm waiting for it to dry out out here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna watch all these pros do it first so I know how to do it.
Yeah, well, good luck.
I know. So I go on to see how to do it.
I can break this connection up by getting the last one.
So, I hooked up to the front bumper.
That's what I was thinking.
And it'll pull you right around. Yep.
Oh, buddy.
Turn the wheel.
That was a tailgate.
You had them good.
When you go to pull off, you get a gap. And turn to the right.
To the front here.
Oh,
Oh, there. Nice.
You didn't roll all the way over the ground, so you're good.
I know.
You ready? You need a strap?
Yeah,
like that.
That was
over.
Oh, I'm going over. You're not going to me back.
I'll come.
Back.
You got
a
strap?
No.
You just, I'm That's making him nervous. you got yours?
Why not, right?
This is proper scaling.
Alright, I'm gonna have to go to my shackle.
Go to wherever you need to, my friend. That's what I tell them in the woods. I ain't right. Looking to your car. You look good.
We looking in here, up there.
In blue.
Hold on.
Right there.
Oh, shit. Right. I remember some teenagers doing this one time.
Bring it to this side, so it pulls from that side. Yep, bring it right in there. Yep. You gonna snatch it up from the
Yeah, because it's only glued on, man.
That's what we're hooking to.
Yeah, because I cut my hood off.
Really?
It took out the mounting.
So that glue going to hold it?
It's glued.
Yeah, held it up
it's
there.
It's glued in fiber tape. Ready?
Come on, son.
It's too heavy.
I would go around the axle.
Huh? I was going to say, stay hooked there. I'm going to hook to him and flip him back up.
Go around that stump leaf spring, press.
Yeah. I wasn't paying attention, bro.
I was gonna say.
Didn't see that hole over there, and then I gotta fix this and burn.
The one that.
Turn the other way. Now back up. I gotta remember this shit. I'm sitting there. Left, right.
Yeah, you can get it back up.
I had that line clean as shit. behind that
I've been looking
at you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh,
that was a good one. Oh, would you go straight up?
Mob the whole thing.
Missed the G6. Hey, that's kind of
what you do at the G6 deals.
Deal gas, right? That's
still perfect.
Hold on.